Good evening. I'm Mike Laycock, and Mr. Price is at home, I'm sure most of you know, with COVID. And he's getting better. Mostly, he feels the effects of it. Mostly, it's fatigue. He said, you get up and you do some things, and then you go. So keep him in your prayers. I've known Steve Price since I was 18. We entered the University of Alabama together, so it's been more than 3 years. Please don't count me. And if I sound like a band director, I'm a retired band director. So that's the way it works. And I'm glad to help out my friend, and he would help me out in any way that I needed. So that's the way these things work, is we look to our brothers and sisters. All right, so this is our Christmas concert.
Good evening. My name is Emma Winfield. I'm a senior clarinet player. On behalf of Mr. Price and the WCA Wind Ensemble, I would like to welcome you to our Christmas concert 2020. Although conditions have been challenging, we have kept rehearsing and have prepared a diverse concert for you this evening. Sadly, this virus has affected many in our WCA family, and many are not able to be with this year's night, including Mr. Price. We would like to begin by having our chaplain, David Johnson, come lead us in prayer to bless this program and to pray for those who aren't able to be here tonight.
Let's pray. Dear Lord, thank you for this wonderful time of year and this special holiday that we get to celebrate your coming to save us. Please help us to have a great time tonight and to help those who cannot be here due to the coronavirus. We thank you, Lord, for the blessing that Dr. Aycock is to our band and to this Westminster family. And we please ask for your help tonight during this concert. And we pray for you and we pray for us. Amen.
Before we begin, I would like to announce that Mr. Price will be officially Dr. Michael Aycock for stepping in last minute to conduct for Mr. Price. Our opening piece tonight is inspired by the biblical narrative of the appearance of the angels to the shepherds in the field, telling them of the birth of Jesus and praising God, saying, Gloria in excelsis Deo. The work is filled with brilliant fanfares, which are echoed throughout various sections, and a fugue section leading up to the closing fanfare. Composed by Robert Longfield, our first piece tonight is In the Mountains Echo Gloria.
Drums?
Thank you.
our second piece tonight is one of two classic Christmas pieces by composer Leroy Anderson. This well-known melody begins with the joy to the world fanfare and continues with multiple key changes and seven more traditional Christmas tunes. It ends with a traditional classical music ending. Please enjoy the Christmas
Thank you. Thank you.
and try to embody the emotions that go along with the music. We consider our performances, whether marching band or wind ensemble, to be ministry opportunities for God to move people through music. As always, we give all the glory for anything good to God. Our last piece this evening is the second piece tonight by Leroy Anderson. This is one of the best-known band works at Christmas time and the traditional ending to our WCA Christmas concerts. Please enjoy the Sleigh Ride.
And you know that Mr. Price is sitting home in his casual clothes, staring at the screen going, fix that, do that, fix that. You know that's what's happening. But wait, wait, Mr. Price, we'll never turn back there. Hey, Mr. Price. I know there's a lot of people who are sick. We need to pray for a lot of people, but I thought we might have a special prayer for Mr. Price. Okay?
I will get an opportunity at the end to speak to y'all, and I do want to speak to you. I'm very grateful for the providence of God that I loved band, was a part of band when you wouldn't have think I would have gone in that direction in junior high and high school. But you need to hear something and know it. This is a tribe. This is from our hearts. You're very good. I am absolutely amazed. Isabella, what you just said, that's what comes through. It's the heartbeat. And you think of in all years, I mean, I always say something to you about the fact that you demonstrate the character of persistence and of discipline and perseverance, but in all years, the ability to adapt and flex and still achieve what you've been able to achieve, I cannot wait. We can't wait to see what God is going to do through you. You've done it without whining or complaining or fussing. I know you do a little bit. We all do. It's 2020. What the heck? But you need to know, because I know how it was when my mom and dad would say, Stephen, y'all sounded good tonight. you really sound amazing, and you do they not? You encourage. We enjoy it. It's very important to remember a couple, just a biblical presupposition for you. I understand James 1:17 says that every good and perfect gift comes down from above, from the Father of lights. And then in 1 Corinthians, where Paul's getting on to him a little bit, he says in 1 Corinthians chapter 4, because they were boasting about, I've got this and I have this gift. And he said, what do you have that you didn't receive from God? So we understand where your giftedness came from. And yet at the same time, you have also worked your tails off, disciplined yourself, and come together as a unit to produce a quality of sound. That's very significant. So we're very grateful. But I'm sitting here tonight and I'm thinking, the one thing I would love is to hear Steve Price read Latin.
Oh.
Did you hear that Brookwood accent in a Chelsea Deo? That's when I knew Price was in. A microphone, and Price is going to pass it up. Anyway, we do want to take an opportunity to be able to pray for you. Thank you, guys. You make it a joy to be part of what you're accomplishing. So let's pray together. Father, thank you so much for our ability to approach the throne of grace and do that with boldness, not because of anything, any merit in ourselves, but because of your Son. And because of that, we ask you to continue to touch Steve and to heal him. And we thank you for the ministry and the investment that he has in the lives of these guys. And we thank you for them and the way they love him and they love each other. They're just a demonstration of the scripture. I mean, Colossians 3:23, and I think about everything you do, do it with all of your heart, as if unto the Lord rather than man. And to hear them, it's just a living picture. It's the personification of the Christ life. So thank you for it. Continue to touch Mr. Price, everyone that is sick. And Father, we're very thankful. We can't wait to see you. We know that you work all things together for the good of those that love you, and we can't wait to see you do that. So we trust you and we thank you. In Jesus' name, amen. Amen. I did text Mr. Price like 10 minutes before we started because I was supposed to do some of this. And I said, hey, the concert's tomorrow night, right? I got three texts in
Thank you, and have a wonderful evening.